I got a chainsaw and a badass grill shield. So I'm about to cut me up some trees today. That was one I already killed, you see.
John's Adventure Vlog.
The mission today is to cut down these two ugly fucking trees. This thing is taller than the house itself. We gotta get rid of it. And the way to do that is to take this 16-inch electrical chainsaw to its underbelly here. I've never felled a live tree. Everything we did earlier today was already dead. This will be a new experience. I'm gonna start at the top, make it a little easier for me.
Yay!
Oh, I unplugged myself. It's all right. It happens, ladies. Now we gotta plug it back in. Nothing to be ashamed about there, you know? Now, go a little bit lower. Ah, nice.
I love you so much.
Ah, that felt good.
Those are really old trees.
No, we got at least 10 to 15 rings on here.
So they have to be the original ones that the first owners planted.
Probably. House was built in 92. I'm guessing the trees probably were as well. This is hard work. Let me tell you what. This thing weighs a good 15 pounds, and you got to really shake it around, and, you know, it's tough work. Yes! Nothing but a stump. That about does it for this episode of Johnny Paul Chainsaws the Shit Out of Trees in his front yard. Hopefully this is the last episode, because I'm beat. Not to mention the fact I was kneeling down on these sharp rocks the whole time. Thanks for watching and listening. Hope to see you right back here in the very near future.